I'm thinking about the fact that they're right, and you need to have the humility when hecklers are coming after you. They almost always go after something real. Remember that. People don't heckle you for stupid shit that isn't true. They're coming after you. Lean in. They're coming after you based on something real. And here's the truth. You really aren't good enough. Let that sink in. Now, that doesn't matter because you're only not good enough yet. You can get good enough. You can become the dominant force in the industry. And anybody that tells you that it's too crowded, just like they told me, what you need to realize is you just have to outperform everybody else. And to outperform them, you have to get better than them. And if you're willing to do more work, to gain more skills, to practice, to look more nakedly at your inadequacies, to understand that the hecklers probably have something real to offer you, and that you simply need to be willing to separate the message from the messenger, look at what it is, really assess whether it is true or not, and if it is true, to address it through the acquisition of skills. That is my highest piece of advice to you. Now, to do that, you have to build your self-esteem around something that is anti-fragile, meaning the more that it is attacked, the stronger you get. So when people tell me that I'm dumb, my only question is, in what way? Because once I understand how I'm deficient, where my thinking is wrong, what I can add to my skill set, then I can actually improve and get better because they've gotten rid of a blind spot for me. So I'm eternally grateful to people that doubt me. So that's really important. You have to change your self-esteem. You've got to be so stoked on yourself for being the learner. You've got to be amped up every time you're willing to accept that, hey, they might be right. You've got to have that humility to take in that criticism and not let it break you, because that is how you get better. That's how you get better.
Hello.